Okay, we're here in the reservation. Beautiful day. This is the start of the Leatherman's Loop. It's February 24th, 2009. Getting ready to go run. Wait, Truth and Documentaries. I've actually just finished it. Look, I'm a mess. It's cold. I'm tired. I just came from there. But I'm gonna put this at the front of my little documentary. So let's pretend we're starting now, okay? New mark. Is set. Go. Oh, this is gonna be fun. It's February. It's about 34 degrees with a good 10 to 15 mile an hour wind. Wind chills in the teens. And I'm on the Leatherman's Loop Trail. It's a part of it very few people do because... Like my grandmother has always said, you're never too old to stop being stupid. As Bear Grylls would say, whoa, I'm wearing smart wool socks, Gore-Tex pants, inconsequential shoes. This was ice just a few days ago. Let's get across. Here we go. Just as I am. You know what this is? It's cold. It's out in the middle now. Crossing. In a few weeks, we'll be doing this with a lot of really stupid people. I'm listening to Slumdog Millionaire in my headset. It's getting me through this. Okay. We did it. We're across, but we're just getting started. Here we go. Water stop halfway. Okay, going into the mud flats. Hope it's frozen. Huh. Half and half. Not bad. Gets worse later. Okay. Oh, so now I'm fat. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. So far it's frozen, but not here. Ugh. Ugh. Oh, not bad here. But wait, there's more. Mud flats are muddy. Oh, good grief. Oh, okay. Yeah. You know what that is? Coyote poop. Who said this run wasn't educational? Okay. Okay. Feeling good? Okay, we're coming up on the wall. Here's the wall. I just, dropped you. Okay, now that doesn't look too steep, right? It really is. Look, that makes it steeper. Okay. All right, here we go. Going up the wall. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, this feels good. Yeah. I got the music up really loud, so I can't even hear what I'm saying. And I definitely can't hear all this breathing. Finish this up. Got another about a third of it left. Okay, there's the top. Coming up on the top of that thing. Okay. I got work to do. That's a bobcat track. Now that's something you don't see every day. I think we all know what that is. Okay. There's that big, long killer hill that just never stops. Let's knock this out. Hill with ice. Look at this. Some hiker must have dropped a box of milk duds on the trail. So much for leave no trace. Well, his misfortune is mine. It's not as sweet as I remember them being. Kind of salady, nutty. It's good energy though. Gotta get on the trail. Guess where we are? Alright. Last time I was here, my shoe got stuck about here. Now it's just ice. Okay. A little tired. Hips are sore. Thank you, Slumdog Millionaire. Listened to it 3 times now. Alright. Okay, we're in the ice. Okay, going right through here. First, stepping on the ice. That's just gonna go right through, so what? Let's just go. Keep going under. We're in. We're in water. Hold on to both of them. Alright. Deep, deep water. Fast water. Did I mention cold? Coming up. Fantastic. Oh, thank you. Let's come on up. Finish this puppy. Mm-hmm. finish line. Okay. We made it. Nice. You could have timed me with a calendar, but it felt good. Let's go get warm. I got Jinkins, I'm a nutty.